Hi, I'm Dawn Reese, Hollywood Connections, 106.1 FM and four other stations and two TV networks in Atlanta and Life Vision Christian TV in Orlando. I'm so excited. Thank you so much. And you are the famous and starring Sharknado.
Hi, I'm Ian Ziering. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. So you are excited about this film coming out?
Yeah, August 19th, Sharknado 6.
Wow.
It's going to be on the Sci-Fi Network Sunday night. This will be the final in the series.
Right.
And it's... You know, if you thought the other Sharknados were ridiculous, tune in on the 19th.
Well, a lot of people want to know if you read your Twitter, your Facegram, your Insta account, anything, or does somebody else read it?
No, I do. It's at Ian Ziering on social.
Okay.
And I'm always posting, whether it's pictures of my family or businesses I'm involved in or the entertainment industry. I try to be as engaging as I can with people that are reaching out to me on Instagram or Twitter.
Now, you have a family, and I know because I'm very family-oriented, I'm a Christian as well. And how do you balance your family and show business? What comes first?
Oh, family's first. Family is always first. My wife and children are my why for everything. But other than that, you know, it's tough to balance it, and you can't always balance it. It's a sacrifice you have to make as a father. Sometimes it takes me away from them. Mm-hmm. But, you know, this is my job. I'm the provider. My wife does social media marketing at Ian Ziering. But
what would you like to say to your wife on camera? And what also makes a working relationship in show business and the stronghold in your relationship in your marriage?
I think romance. Romance is really important. Candlelight dinners, dancing cheek to cheek. I go out Fridays. My wife goes out Saturdays. Good night.
You never know. I'm Dawn Reese. We'll be back. Thank you.